Welcome to Eagle Eye Military.
Border pull area, checkpoint one. Checkpoint one, we go all the way to checkpoint two, which is around that way. From checkpoint two, we go to checkpoint three. At checkpoint four, we're gonna stop and dismount, and the ground force element will go on a foot patrol to find the water point. Once they're completely dismounted, we're gonna continue the convoy onto checkpoint five. From checkpoint five, all the way around to checkpoint six. From checkpoint six, all the way to checkpoint seven, and then checkpoint seven, checkpoint eight, which is right dead center. Checkpoint eight, we're gonna go to checkpoint nine, and then from checkpoint nine, continue back to checkpoint one. And we're gonna continue this process until the ground force element finds where the water point is. Any questions on that?
All right, good afternoon, everyone. I'm Corporal Lon Miller, the ground force element commander. We are going to be in the back of the 7-ton and dismount at checkpoint four. From there, we are going to locate the water point.
Pressure on the wound!
Ready, set. We're gonna see final. We gotta check.
Last station to hear you loud and clear. Over. Godfather, Godfather, radio check. Over. Godfather, this is Madonna. Stand by for position. Over.
Line 8, U.S. military. Break.
One mic out. Break. After Kazu is loaded, we're going to take gold route back to the area. Over.
One, entry point, plate.
Line 5. Litter. Line 6.
CC is a big four-year, check over.
Roger.
Roger, headhunter's off the mic.